All right, I'll drive.
These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels.
DJ Perico with the safety alert from Santa Blanca Radio. When traveling in a car or truck, wear a goddamn seatbelt. What's the matter, Blibbiz? That seatbelt... jungles and mountains around Bolivia. The country has a fucking road called El Camino de la Muerte, for Christ's sake. El pinche Death Road. And when you factor in how many of you pendejos are out there driving drunk or coked up or stolen marijuana, ahí van a la baba. You gotta figure the chances of crashing go way the hell up. So por favor, buckle the fuck up.
Transmitiendo desde Perú, Bolivia.
Esto es Radio Santa Blanca.
Del puritito corazón de México ya llegaron los originales, las mejores camisas, los espectaculares fajos piteados, las exclusivas botas de piel y las chamarras que usan los jefes de la...
You have paid your dues, suffered the same hardships, accomplished the same successes as your male co-workers, but because you are a woman, always be seen as the trapadora who fucked her way up the ranks of the cartel. This is Nidia Flores. And orgullosas buchonas, plebes, you know who you are. Many of the women working in Santa Blanca have asked me how I did it. How did I rise through the ranks to become the most feared and respected woman in the cartel? And I always answer. I act like I ain't afraid of nothing. Like I have the biggest huevos in the room. And like nothing and nobody is gonna stop me from getting what I chingada madre want. And I tell those huequillas, and I'm telling you, do the same damn thing. It's the only way a woman can win in our world. And if you live a life like ours, if you don't win, you're fucking dead. So even if being a bad morra doesn't feel true, if you act like it is, enough people will believe it that it will become the truth.
Yeah.
that tango's killed.
Fucking hell. Oh, hell, come on, team. Where's the hustle? I'll drive.
Even if they don't like the word, they don't get what they fucking want. They don't make millions of dollars a...
Fucking hell!
Check it out. Got a location on a cocaine factory operating out of a converted slaughterhouse here in Okoro. What are we waiting for? Let's go light that shit up. Just one problem. The factory door requires a key code to open. So where do we get the code? According to this, El Emisario's assistant has it. We need to track him down.
I'm riding the motorcycle. Thank you.
fight for justice for the Bolivian people. We have seen the wrong done to you, and we have punished those who have hurt you. But
shit balls.
That's one less bad guy. Drone.
Con la verdad.
Buenas, compas! DJ Perico with a real treat for you today. It is with great pleasure that I introduce our hero in the Stetson, our saint of social media, mi compadre, La Plaga.
Hey, muchas gracias, DJ Perico. I'm really happy to be here. Chingón, carnal.
So, everybody's still talking about your video from last month.
Sí.
I have to say, that was some inspired shit. Hanging ese vato upside down, then cutting? How did you think this shit up?
Chido, bro. I appreciate the comments. In actuality, I read a lot, DJ Perico. The French intellectual Georges Bataille wrote extensively about methods of torture. And as he describes, there is an erotic element to the activity. Uh-huh. And tangentially, I tried to exploit that element for the viewing audience.
So, in other words, you're a sick fuck.
La neta, sí, bro.
That tank goes down.
Silencio, marche.
Pinche cabrón. Puta madre. Ya está.
Thank you.
go down.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later.
Tango's down.
Another chopper out there somewhere, right?
Todas las unidades manténganse en formación de búsqueda. Las tropas hostiles abandonaron esta zona. Todas las unidades salgan del servicio.
All right, I'll drive.
chingando y la verga nos ha de pelar.
Esto es Santa Blanca Radio.
¿Qué pex, banda? DJ Perico en la casa. Unfortunately, with some personal tragedy that I feel I need to share, my homie Bernardo was killed last night, and some of the violence that's been plaguing our little corner of Bolivia these days, este way, like, one of many, am I right? But Bernardo, he's my boy. We came out of LA together. When I was 14, I got a second base with his big sister Beatriz. He used to want to be a corrido singer. Can you believe it? He was a big fan of Enchilo and all those guys. But he found his place with Santa Blanca. Pulling the trigger shoulder to shoulder with a lot of you other plebes. All I'm saying, what I'm asking, when you vatos are kicking it tonight, knocking back a few, just pour a little drink on the ground there for my boy Bernardo. He was a carnal a lot like you. A lot like all the other Santa Blanca boys who ain't with us no more. This next tune is for Bernardo and all of them. May they find mountains of cocaine and chorchas in the next life.
Tango down.
We needed to keep him alive so we could frighten him and everyone he knows. How'd we fuck that up?
Frag out. Heads up. Found an SB network station. Let's get after it. I'm driving.
And what comes next?
Target eliminated. Got something here. Looks like the cartel is operating a cocaine lab on board a converted fishing boat near Campo Ana.
This is just the kind of target we're looking for. Taking out the lab will turn up the heat on El Emisario and force him into the open.
Yeah.
Cartel's sending a message. Here's what happens to Rebel sympathizers.
They haven't been up there long. We must have been
living somewhere off in that last hour. Métanles la verga todos esos putos básicos!
Pilot.
That was a fucking hoot. Nothing like swiping a helicopter to bring a day into focus. Buckle up, people.
That tango's down.
Radio gear secure. We'll tell the rebels where to come get their new toys. Let's move.
Frag out. Eat it, motherfucker. Tango down. Coordinates here. Looks like the location of a coca paste lab in Okoro.
You want to check it out?
Absolutely. The more we disrupt El Emisario's operations, the more pressure we put on him to come out of hiding.
Heads up. I've got eyes on the assistant. Watch your shots. We still need him to talk.
Got time to argue. Out.
Hang on, I'll drive.
Right, I'll drive.
Got eyes on the assistant. Watch your shots. We still need him to talk.
Access code to the cocaine factory. What is it?
I've got two boys. Two little ones. Mis chiquitos, Gustavo and Felipe. I've got pictures. You want to see them?
No, I don't want to see the damn pictures. Just give me the access code and we're done.
¿Qué es eso? What's the matter? You don't like kids or something?
Jesus, you want to go home to Gustavo and Felipe? Just give me the damn number.
Tu bueno. Mire, it's 654-375.
Bowman, We've got the code.
I'm sending you a virus to upload into the factory's automation software. It'll screw with the chemical processing in subtle ways that'll spoil the code.
Ah, fuck! Oh, shit! Oh, shit!
That'll cost Santa Blanca a lot of product and take the factory out of action for months.
Ask Pat Kataria to send us a vehicle.
This vehicle is perfect for you, no?
I'm driving.
But then the Alpha Defensors came into the church. They beat the man right there in front of the altar. They dragged him out into the street and made him somewhere. That Sicario was never seen.
Fucking hell!
That's all we need.
Found a cocaine stockpile.
Tango down.
I got eyes on a generator.
Tango down.
I'm looking at a small group of tangos.
That tango's down.
Okay, we're in. We'll hit the control room first.
Copy that.
Shut the factory down for months.
Where to next?
Let's search the warehouses. We take out any cocaine stocks we find, then we exfil.
Copy. Copy that. Target is down.
Door's open. Taking out the control room must have shorted the locks. Stack up and sweep the building. Take out any... Wait. There's a stockpile. Let's take it out.
Frag out.
Get back on mission. Stack up and sweep the building. Take out any cocaine stocks you find.
Roger that.
Frag out. Come here to culeros.
Stockpile destroyed. Let's go. Frag out. Hola, putas. Kill confirmed.
Lock shorted. Let's go. Got eyes on a cocaine stockpile.
Frag out. Frag out. Come in here to culeros.
Demo's primed.
Frag out. Eat it, motherfucker. Stockpile destroyed. Let's keep moving. Damn, that was a shitload of polvo we just wrecked. Somebody's gonna be pissed.
This'll put El Emisario's nuts in a vice. We'll have to come out of hiding to deal with the fallout, and then he's ours.
Don't sweat it, guys. My cousin's a night stalker. Heads up.
Buckle up, people.
Quédate quieto.
I want you to spread the word. There are some new Sicarios in town, and any man who stands with Santa Blanca should count himself among the dead. Tell your friends. They won't see us coming until it's too damn late.
Okay. Está claro, pues. I will. I will.
Much as I like fucking with these assholes, part of me thinks we shouldn't have let them walk away.
Nah, man. Humiliation's worse than a bullet to a macho dude like that. The rebels are gonna love this.
Kumpas, this is Pat Kateri. Because of your victories, my men are starting to have hope again.
Good morale makes a stronger soldier.
Yes. Hope makes men fight. But our fight will need more than sentiment if we are to succeed.
Don't worry. Hold up. There?
Yes, I'm here. You were saying? Kumpas, this is Pat Kateri. Because of your victories, my men are starting to have hope again.
Good morale makes a stronger soldier.
Yes. Hope makes men fight. But our fight will need more than sentiment if we are to succeed.
Don't worry, Pack. This party's just getting started. Nomad out.
Desiratus. The small-minded will tell you that Santa Muerte is a dark religion, morbid and dangerous. I say that ordinary morality is for children and simpletons. An attraction to death has long been one of mankind's great taboos, and taboos are made to be broken. Why else do we gorge ourselves on holidays? Why are carnivals and the feast days of saints? Santa Muerte is a dark but sensual angel of death. And that representation of death affirms life, and life, real life, not that habit of modern living. But La Verdadera Vida trembles with the force of the greatest thunderstorm, with the violence of the oceans. This is the experience that Santa Muerte embodies. Come to us and learn more about her. Come venerate her, adorarla y amarla. She will help you become the greatest person you could possibly be. Do not accept your life as it is. Become more. May Santa Muerte bless you. Amen. Amada Santa Muerte, bendícenos. This is El Cardenal with an important message for Bolivia. Beware of the lies spread by Pat Catari and his rebels. These promises of equality and transparency, or free education and free healthcare, they are empty hopes that can only be achieved through tyranny. People can only be equal when equality is forced upon them. Bacatari would take the fruit of your labor, take the largest portion for himself, and to divide what is left between you and your neighbor. Tengan cuidado. You would not reap what you have sown. You would be left with barely anything.
Got the C4 primed.
Thanks.
Nicely done. The less cartel stations on the air, the rebels will be able to move into the area. Done. I'll have the rebels come pick this stuff up.
We're taking the car. Matter of national security. Out. Tango down.
Yeah.
no hay nada. Seguimos busque y busque y nomás un pinche ruido. Y un pinche culero por aquí. A ver qué.
Out of the car. Now. Go make.
Bad guy.
Fuerzas enemigas en posición para mandar ataque. Solicitando fuego de apoyo.
Estamos bajo el
That's gonna hurt in the morning.